Oh, you're gonna blow. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Yes you do. This is Genosis with episode 2 of Frozen Tower. This is still kind of the middle of the night. I figured I would just record. If nothing happens, fine. And then we'll just cut it out. But what I'm going to be doing is spending my time trying to finish my quest here. In order by just placing blocks and trying to get whatever reward, if any, that I get from this quest. Now, speaking of quests and rewards and whatnot, I was looking down the class quests and class rewards. And looking down the, was it not Master Survivalist? I think it's under Scientist. Yeah, Science. Right here, Quantum Physicist. So level 20, whatever. The broadcast upgrade for containers. So I removed the Craft from Containers mod because seemingly it's included, but you need to be a Master Scientist to have it. So that less became a quality of life mod and then thus became a cheat. So I removed it immediately. So there's no crafting from containers. I can't craft anything anymore. So a broadcast, is that broadcast upgrade? Okay, so how does that work? Radio upgrade for the writable storage and lockable storage. This allows the containers to broadcast their storage to most workstations, not the basic forge and campfire within 15 blocks. Interesting. Okay. So, oh, there's the quest. I just got food and water. Excellent. Gather iron, wood, leather. Okay. So we're just making tools. Excellent. So that was definitely worth it because I am hungry. Ooh, saluted a sweater. Cold resist. Yep. Everything cold resist is definitely king here. All right, sneaking down here. Need to grab some stone to fix my tools. And looking at this, yeah, I think I need just to load up my bar full of stuff again now that this whole craft from container thing is no longer a thing. Just need to fill this up. So, yeah, first thing, as soon as morning hits, and I don't know if we're going to be able to tell when morning hits, because the chimes are apparently bugged. I thought it was a design choice, but it was not. Based on the comments, because we had the premiere on Monday, and folks had mentioned that Kane had that issue. So that's cool. All right, we don't need to worry about that too much. But I should be able to tell when it's daylight, once the sun hits. And also those night sounds, I can hear them right there. Okay, so we're going to be encumbered. But that's going to have to be okay. Because we have the steroid. And that still lets us carry stuff, right? Carry capacity, plus 96, yes. All right. So I'm going to keep taking stuff apart up here. Hold on. Someone mentioned that there was weapons bag above the noose. I didn't even notice there was a noose up here. So that seems like a great place to be anyway. All right, there's the ladder. Now, when I say someone, I mean there was a comment that mentioned this weapons bag. Very nice. Hey, oh, pipe machine gun. Okay. That is awesome. That will actually save our ass at some point. Now, another thing that was mentioned, that bowls are apparently the new empty glasses or empty jars. So I can start crafting some of those. There is, I don't really have any cooking options here. Now, soot cooking pot, cooking grill acquired. I don't really think there's much I can do here. A boiled egg, but I need a cooking pot. I can char some meat, but that's not really going to help us. Actually, you know what? Let's cancel the bowls. Can't really do anything with that until we have a pot anyways. So I'm just going through and setting my threshold for this thing. So I can get some organization here, because once things get going in the morning, I don't want to have to stop to figure things out. Ooh, college jacket. Let's take a look at that. Well, that's puffer coated. That sounds like a dog. Okay, that's first the cat, now the dog. Yeah, you can stay way the hell down there. I'm probably gonna have to bust a window when I get out of here in order to leave alive. Oh, that sounds close. All right, I'm going to keep searching around here for stuff. And that college jacket, that's unfortunate. Where'd that go? Heat resist. Cold resist, minus 15. Oh, no. No, okay. So, well, does that make me cold, first of all? All right, it feels like 21 degrees Celsius. Okay. Do I still have the... I don't have the newbie thing going on here, so maybe it's... Maybe you're not less cold when you're inside a house? I don't know. Ooh, it looks awful bright out there. Is that morning? I think so? You know what? Let's screw it. Let's make a run for it anyways. I'm gonna get out the window if I can here. Because I don't trust going through the house, because I'm gonna get myself killed. Let's see. Steroid. How long does that last? Right, lasts... Ooh, 5 minutes. No, I'm gonna take that as soon as I hit the ground, and no sooner. Ah, dang it, raw stone. Wait, I can sneak through the window. Oh, that's right, I forgot about that. You can crouch through the 1 meter size. Okay, so where are we? We need to go west. Did I loot that mailbox? Don't care. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can outrun the dog. What's the speed at? Run speed 10%. Doesn't sound like a lot. I don't know where the dog is. Okay, yeah, definitely not nighttime. Okay, Jared's going. Let's go to the west. There we go. All right, so I'm also going to keep an eye out for tree stumps because I am 9.9% infected. Ooh, hold on. Beer. Yeah, I'm going to take some beer. So it'll help with the stamina regeneration. But so yeah, if I see some stumps, I'm going to hit it. So long as we're not being chased by something. All right, so we're getting through the desert again and then back into the winter biome. That is fine. I don't think there's any tree stumps in the desert anyway, so bring on the winter biome. All right, 1.1 kilometers to go, and probably have about 4.5 minutes of the steroids left, so I'm gonna book it. All right, there's Vanity Tower in the distance. We're almost there. And that looks like a decent-sized town, too. There's actually lots for us to do. That's it. Okay, no. Mm-mm. Nope. I'm gonna go this way. Way the hell around that cat, because we would lose that fight for sure. All right, getting into town. I still haven't seen any honey stumps. You know, how often does that happen? That you're just talking about something and the subject of your conversation just appears right freaking in front of you. Hold on, I need a rock here to fix my axe. There we go. Grab another one for later. Oh, that is too perfect. Can we please have some of that luck today? Because I could use some of it. Oh, also, get this thing loaded in emergencies. Because that is... You know what? We're also going assault rifles, from what I recall. And as for melee weapons, you know, I really don't remember last time I used a club. So I was thinking sledgehammers, but then I started going sledgehammers on a different playthrough. And I was like, you know what? Nah. I've actually done that more recently than I have clubs, so I think I'll go club. I think some interesting variants in this mod anyways. Yeah, blunt weapons. Also, you know, sledgehammers and clubs are kind of interchangeable because they're just all blunt weapons. All right, so I didn't get any stumps or honey yet. Oh, there's one right there. I was going to bash through that fence, but I'm just going to go through here. So I turn these into frames. Okay, that's, you know, that's your problem, not mine. Oh yeah, there's stumps right over here. Perfect. Honey, perfect. So, cure infection 5%. Gimme. Up. Still didn't work. There's more stumps here. Oh. Oh. No, you don't. Come on. Can we just have a little bit of an easygoing day? Just so I can get all situated here. No spitting for you, miss. Maybe you can club him up here. Oh, you're gonna blow. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Yes you do. Ugh. Exploded right in my face. I had a dime. It cleared all the stumps in the immediate vicinity. Still no honey. Did I hear cat? Freaking nervous now. Oh, there's kitty right there. I'm gonna sneak this way. Yeah, you stay way the hell over there. All right, see if we can get over this fence. Yep. Ow. Ugh. Give myself a little bit of barbed wire flossing, but we're okay. Splint and grain alcohol. There's an interesting amount of... Interesting amount of things you can get from these stumps. Damn, no honey in this entire place. That is just... cruel. Ugh. Of course you're gonna wake up. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm here. Oh, you're not gonna... Okay, you're just gonna stomp around like a toddler. Alright, that's fine. You do you, buddy. Alright, you know what? We don't need this business right here. We don't need this problem. Just gonna, hop over here. And screw you guys, I'm going home. Right now they're running through this city. Grab all of these that I can. Oh, my infection's in the red. That is not good. Paper, of course, it'd be paper. Give me something good here. Battery and... Okay, whatever. Let's just get more encumbered. Yeah, you're fine. All right, nursing home. Interesting. I'm not going anywhere near here quite yet, even though we are heading straight towards another tier 5 POI. Because we just love chaos. Oh, that's a nice shovel. Let's grab that. Iron, etc. Yeah, that's fine. All right, no, I also heard that you can get honey from... Oh, probably dog around here. Honey from trees without the perk, which makes sense. I mean, if there's going to be honey in a tree, you're just going to find it regardless of what book you've read. All right, Vanity Tower. There it is in the distance. Ominous as hell. Oh, no. All right, so what I'm thinking for the initial base before I can clear it is it looks to be a kind of a balcony kind of an area. Yeah, I would like to... Yeah, of course, you're... I'd like to get into there. Now, this is a tier 5 POI, so I don't know if it's going to immediately bump us the ferals. So we're going to be cautious as we can be. But I do need to get my butt up in here. All right, here we go. Oh, this is fancy. So yeah, this is going to be our base of operations just for now, like this area. And then we'll start clearing the tower. But for just this moment, we need to... here we go. We need to get... into here, get our storage down. Actually, let's get storage down right away. Okay, there's our bedroll, because I, you know, things happen. All right, and just a couple chests just to get started. All right, just dump everything in there for now, and the rest in here. So we should have our ammunition and everything else just to get this place started. Okay, there's some zombies here. All right, please die in the first hit. Man, they're tough. There you go, Tom Clark. Oh, you're just right there. See lady in the distance. Gotcha. Oh, that's a dog. It's a dog. Oh, I see another one. Oh, it didn't kill you that time. Oh, we're getting cold. So, I think our puffer coat... is going to need to be used here in a second. Oh, stamina regeneration minus 25%. I've been feeling there's been an issue. Okay, let's, probably the cold is affecting it too. Give me this. Orange juice. Yeah, why not? All right, parfa coat. Hope that helps. And I need another campfire. Campfire. So I need, one more stone. Oh, I guess that's concrete. Our campfire is going, so we're no longer freezing to death here. So yeah, this is going to be the series right here. Just trying to keep warm and fed, because yeah, I'm pretty sure our food is going diving pretty low. But I need a grill. I need stuff. I need to go looting. So there's plenty around here. Actually, let's go ahead and change this marker to right here, so it's in the right spot. All right, there we go. Yeah, we need to get out looting. Like, right away. So, we're gonna need a better way to get in here. I'll mix a ladder later. Just for now, let's start looting somewhere. We need to get away from that POI. That's gonna kill us right away. So what I got here? Tournament 2034 canceled. Okay. Pine balls bowling. Pine balls. Oh, did they remove the skull system? So you cannot tell how difficult something is? That's just devious. Ooh, it's a better bone knife. Alright, there looks to be a ship in the distance, which I assume is going to be a restaurant. Oh, I might have arrows? Hold on. Oh my god, the stamina is going to kill me. I need to get this infection taken care of right away. Come on. Oh my god, this is awful. It looks like we are absolutely useless. Arrows are gone. Come on now. Okay. Yeah, this is awful. We need a cure immediately. All right, the Burgundier. Yeah, okay, that might have food and stuff. But also medicine. Is there anything medicine related around here? All right, so I could head into the town or just stop by this burger joint. It might be the way to go. So that's... No, that looks to be the exit. All right. So I don't even know where there's a trader either. It'd be nice to try to buy our way out of this problem. So where are we looking at? Oh, that's the wedding party. Hmm, anything medical related in there? I don't know if there'd be like stumps in there or something. All right, there most definitely is not stumps, and there's a cougar, which what you might find at a wedding. All right, let's get inside this burger joint. Oh, another level. So there's food in there, could be chance for honey, so let's just go ahead and take the chance. Now, is there anything I can take that's going to make what I'm about to do any easier? Actually, you know what? Blunt weapons. Can't I take that? Pummel Pete. Yes, definitely. This is my rifle. Fire rate, decreased damage, headshots. And that's... Wait, till or... Yeah, that's all the same, isn't it? Sniper rifles and... Oh, no, automatic weapons. Better lead than dead. That's what we're doing. Yes. Okay, well, that's a good solid spend. All right, here we go. Please be gentle. Burkinier. I don't recall this being a particularly difficult POI. Oh. I am starving. Yeah, okay, this better be the place to be. Come on, miss. Zombie stripper. How does that equal stripper? I mean, oh, cowboy. I guess there's only way you can explain why there's a cowboy around. Please give me something good. What is that? Can of baked beans. Perfect. Oh, this is fun. Rate. Pirate fun. Okay, I was like, rate fun? So are we supposed to go through here? I mean, that would be fun. Oh, this place looks great. Hey, you look too big to be in this play area, creeper. Ah, dang it. Nice. Getting a lot of... Whoop! Oh, ho, 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 ho. I didn't even see what I looted. What is that? Dried fruit. Okay, keep giving us the food. That is keeping us alive right now. Oh, it's a little bit... Looks like a little treasure chest. That's cool. I think you can climb up here, too. Oh, a sports bag. I'm looting everything at this point. What is that? Sterile bandage, health, abrasion speed. Okay, well, we'll keep it here. Spear, no thank you. Yeah, I usually don't loot absolutely everything because I'm a cherry picker. I don't want my inventory to be too full. But right now, absolutely everything has a chance of giving me something that'll save us right now because we're heading towards a slow, painful death. All right, we're on the roof now. I'm hoping not for this big... That looks fancy, like that. Hoping not for this... Oh my god. Ah, son of a bitch. What, are we crouching? I can't tell. Okay, all right. That's an irradiated vulture. You son of a bitch. Come back here. Okay. Can we get a bee? Can we get a bee here? That would be nice. Oh, another vulture. No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm just going to pop a vitamin here. Just give us a little bit of wellness. Maybe a little bit of disease resist because that's... Not going to help us if we get even further along. Okay, I'm going to skip skinning the bird. Because we need to get moving. I need a solution very soon. There's a pretty good stun effect with this club. Was that an effect of this Pummel Pete? 60% chance knockdown on primary attack. Oh my god, I've chosen the correct weapon. Alright, looks like this is where we're going. Okay, let's get our gun out for this one. So whenever I drop down in a situation like this... No? Alright, cool. Okay, so we got heist, lock-picking perk by one. That's interesting. And a better bow, cool. And bunker buster mod, also very good. I don't have any lockpicks, so that's just gonna have to stay right there. My pal, very nice. Okay, that's locked. Oh, there we go. Is that a weird place to put it? That's fine. Oh, are we done? No. Was that it? Okay. I mean, that was the end loot, I guess. Well, that's a little disappointing. I thought this was a burger joint. Wait. Kitchen. Hold on. Okay. So was that supposed to open something else up? How do you get into the kitchen? There's medicine right there! Okay, I'm a little confused why we can't get into that section. Yeah, that's still locked. Everything's still locked up here. What the hell's going on? All right, maybe I went the wrong way. Oh, hey, there's food up here. Ravioli. 20% chance of food poisoning. Pass. I have enough problems. All right, back onto the roof. Maybe there's a different... Oh, yeah, right there. It's funny, we actually stumbled upon the hidden loot in this joint. Please give me some antibiotics, please, for love of God. Oh, honey. Come on. Oh, thank Christ. Okay, that's going to back up our infection just a little bit. But honestly, a little bit is perfectly fine with me right now. Oh. Hi. Hi. No, don't. Okay, you do that. Okay, no, it's gun time. Alright, everything's looted in here. Even though I'm just getting basically poop and poop water. Alright, so yeah, we're on the other side of this fence now. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. I was a little concerned there for a sec. Ooh, lockpicks. Might be able... Oh, no, cancel, cancel. That would have been a waste. Okay, sandwich. 12% food poisoning. Wait, do you still get food poisoning if you have the antibiotic medicine? Dysentery and fatigue. That's not dysentery, that's food poisoning. Yeah, let's not risk it. Okay, so we're in here. Oh! Okay, I am so glad I found this. Okay, we're in the kitchen. Can we melee ourselves out of this? Whatever's about to happen. Okay, so far not bad. Oh, dang it. Damn it. I'm gonna fix my club. Yes, can. Ah, you got a nip. Yeah, jerk. Don't make me use more bullets. Nice. Ow, you jerk. No, you don't. Okay, let me get a little bit of stamina. No. Oh. All right, now for part of our prize here. Give me something, please, please, please. Just want a meat stew or hobo stew or some kind of stew. Just get me out of this predicament. Oh, more honey. I will take it. Get a little bit of a server room thing going on here. Okay, there's produce seeds in here. I'm going to grab those because those could be handy later, even though they're going to fill up our inventory. So, where do we go from here? Oh, okay, I guess we're going up here. Oh, the kitchen. Yeah, this is where we want to be. All right, that's loaded. Let's keep that out, first of all. Oh. Who goes there? Okay, just you. You're fine. You can just go to the floor. Alright, now hopefully this kitchen is going to have something... Oh, cooking pot! Perfect! That is most definitely one of the things we're looking for. Oh, is that a sleeping cowboy or a dead cowboy? You must be dead, right? Huh. How did you die? Medical stuff... okay. Cluster cast is not bad. A bad thing to have, I guess. More medicine. Gimme, 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 gimme. And, okay. Still not bad things, just not what I'm looking for. What's that? Ball of murky water. Oh, that's interesting. I think we get everything out of this kitchen, if I'm not mistaken. Oh. Oh. Oh boy. This is a tier 3 at least. All right, so we're about to get in some trouble here. But you know what? Fine, just bring it on. Give me the goods. Oh, okay, here it comes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, one at a time. Oh, wow, okay, that wasn't too bad. Just ran around the room over and over again and whittled them down piece by piece. All right, some loot. Give me some great stuff here. Please, for the love of God, give me some... yes. Steroids is not a bad thing, I guess. Weapons bag with... oh, burning shaft mod. It's pretty unfortunate that this wouldn't give us warmth, right? Like, yeah, that should give us warmth. All right, working staff with... some frames, which is honestly fine. Alright, gun store box. Baton. Tempting, but no. Okay, I was just thinking, wait, isn't the baton just a blunt weapon? Yeah, it looks like it. Well, maybe that would be better. Yes, it is better in every way. Oh, you can't use a burning shaft on a baton. That is bullcrap. Alright, another gun store box with a double-barrel shotgun schematic and a better baton. Yeah, that's fine. What does that scrap to? Actually, I might just end up scrapping that. Iron. You know what? I need iron anyways. All right, now for this. We have some lockpicks. 2. Dare we try our luck? That's the thing I like about this. It's not just luck. And we win. Oh my god. Oh my god. Rifle? Sure. Bunker buster. Another baton. Forge ahead, yeah. Treasure map, less good of a bone knife. A cripple mod? Whoa, this is a... that was intense. Alright, so this is going to have a cripple mod and a rad remover. Okay, day 2 with a rad remover, that is just nuts. Alright, and the pocket mod. It looks like the pocket mods go on the clothing in this mod. So, almost forgot about that. Okay, that goes there. Bunker Buster, I can't really put that... I already have one, so let's just put it on the shovel because, you know, inventory space. Okay, so I think that is everything. That was a great deal of loot. Like, that is a lot better than that used to be. All right, so is there anything else I can grab in here before I go? Because I really don't have quite what I'm looking for. All right, we're starving again. All right, I do have a cooking pot, so that could help us. All right, let's head back to base camp. Get unloaded. And thankfully, we're not far away. And then see about cooking something with that pot. Knuckles, man. Get some zombies chasing us. We're fine. Just loot whatever's in there. Loot seems to be worse on the magazine stands in Darkness Falls. Maybe that's a thing. Maybe it isn't. Ooh, food in here. Okay, baked beans. Perfect. Okay, you know what? Oh, another cooking pot. All right. So you guys, let's dance. Alright, there we go. Alright, so more vitamins. You know, I appreciate the vitamins, I really do. But give me some antibiotics, please. Alright, nothing of interest in... oh, here. I was hoping for a grill, but no such luck. I didn't order a stripper. Level 7, not bad. Alright, so I'm gonna need kind of an official way to get in here. So, what if I hear something burning? Alright, one ladder. Oh, wait, I left my campfire on. Derp. All that wood going to waste. Alright, so, cooking pot. There's 2 there, but that's fine. So, baked potato. Sure. Grilled corn. Red tea is definitely the best way to have that water. And yeah, food. Any kind of food I can get right now. I'm gonna read this treasure map, because who knows when that'll give us something good. Alright, so I need to get organized here pretty soon. I'll do that overnight, I think. Goldenrod tea. Okay, let's get that ready, because we're gonna be thirsty. Alright, let's grab some food. Get some meat. I'm trying to also not grab anything more than 20 of each crop. Because I think it's 20 is what you need to get the farming quest done. Alright, looks like we can make some bacon and eggs. And I was hoping for something more than that. What can we do? We need 2 cans for that, right? Cooked pasta. Yeah, we need 2 in a clay bowl. That is fine. At least we get some stuff going on here. This is times are tough. Alright, so here's some bacon and eggs. That'll keep us going for a little bit. And I need to keep looking for stuff. But it is late. Is there anything around here that I should be grabbing quickly? Or there's that house over there. Alright, I don't know what time it is, but it looks like we don't have very long. Let's head over to the house. Maybe there's something there that'll help us. Alright, looks like the house entry is through here. The gully residence. I don't recall... Okay, it's on the side of a fence. I don't recall this place being particularly difficult. So maybe we can just run through here. I'm going to clear the zombies nice and quick. That way we can maybe spend some time looting overnight if it happens to hit nighttime. Alright, so far so good. This place seems interesting to me. Shovel, no thank you. Everything else is good. Although, passing gas crate. Ooh, that's pretty decent. Actually, it's a decent axe. I'll scrap that for the leather, because we need some leather. There we go. So all I need now is 1 iron. And then I can start crafting... Oh, is it a brace or structural brace? This one I break more often than not, so that'll help. Oh, hello. Yes, please. Give me some of that. Bullets. Let's say I'm enjoying the baton right now. That's what she said. It's a penis. Chicken ration. Yes, please. Another cooking pot. Okay, I'm going to scrap that one. Because I need the iron. Can I make a pickaxe? Yes. We need 10 more leather for another one. Alright, hoping that these are the type of folks that have leather chairs around here. Ah, you had to get a nip at me. Okay, more baked beans. Okay, I'm glad I came to a place with a kitchen. I would like a grill, though. Because I think you can get grilled yucca fruit. If you can get yourself a grill. And I would very much like one. Oh, loot seems pretty common. Alright, how are we doing here? Please give me something good. Yeah, alright, that's fine, it's fine. We're getting loot combat, so it shouldn't be greedy. Nice! Alright, that's cloth, right? Yeah, pretty sure that's cloth. Yeah. Oh, landmines. No, thank you. A pipe rifle. I might just scrap that. No, I'll hang on to it for now. No, I'll scrap it. Alright, so I need to finish this place up quickly. I'm tempted just to gun it up. You know what? Maybe... Oh, that's right, I modded that. Oh, that's so much easier. Just need to get this place finished as quickly as possible. Because nighttime is death. I missed. And you? Sir? Okay, you know what? I'm wasting ammo at this point. Just, go for the finish. Blunt weapons. Good things. All good things. I think this is the end loot up here, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I shouldn't be wasting any time. Alright, up we go. Okay, this place looks promising. Let's just, oh, not crouch. Oh, focus fire. Ow. Oh, that's nighttime. And we're good. Alright, let's get looting. Hopefully you'll get something handy here. And I'm gonna have to sneak. Ooh. Okay, that's a cooking pot mine. See that red light on the top? Let's not go anywhere near that. Alright, passing crass box with I mean good stuff all, of course. I'm just gonna keep. Is that even worth changing it? Yeah, it's a different quality level, probably should. Alright, now heading up here. I think all the loot is up. Oh, there we go. Please give me some antibiotics. so cruel. Looks to be another tier 2 or tier 3. So we're doing pretty good so far. Alright, car parts box. Like, we don't... like, we need any of that. Vehicle for dumb shits. Ooh, an axe. I'm glad I made the pickaxe instead. Oh, we just finished a quest. Did we get anything from that? We got 2 first aid bandages. You know what? I'll take it. Right now, we need to gather stone and more leather and duct tape and pipes. You know, it's not that bad. All right, so I believe we're done here. Okay, so I'm gonna maybe spend some time. Oh, I'm freezing. I was gonna say maybe spend some time gathering resources, but I don't know if I have the luxury of time. Oh, lamb rations. Yeah, I'll take that. All right, so I'm gonna go through and pick through this place a little bit overnight, and I might just stay here until the morning because there's a lot here to take apart. And I don't know how much I'm gonna be taking apart in Vanity Tower. Is that place tier 5? I don't know. We'll see how that is. Anyways, we'll check that out tomorrow. Maybe clear a floor or two. This has been Genosis with episode 2 of Frozen Tower. If you like what you saw here today, like the video. And if you'd like to see some more in the future, consider subscribing if you haven't already. Thanks for watching and catch us tomorrow where we explore our own base just a little bit and maybe even survive it. Who knows?